much about. I did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care.
You insult me holding back like this. How were you ever a god of war? You're fucking hopeless! You spit on my son's memory! I can't believe they lost to you! The ghost of Sparta thing?
Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me! Now we got us a fight!
Ah!
Turin god that meant to bother? This is the man who faced down Sigrun, the Valkyrie Queen!
Sons fell to you, even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons, and your boy, Allfather, has plans for him.
There he is.
war. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Told you he'd make it!
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk.
We must check on Atreus.
Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that Mjolnir pack-a-punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. Least it was good to see the axe hold her own. Kind of the point, after all.
All set. This'll get you home.
No use trying to bifrost your way around the realms. Odin's got them locked down tight. Or ain't you noticed? Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the All-Fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch. Hey, get away from there! I told you never step off the path, didn't I?
Enough. I remember.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth. From me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No!
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Sylvie. Gather your things. Are you ready? Go.
Change, you bastard!
Going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
The door didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the Giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the Giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the state was down?
Didn't cook up the protection spell altogether.
Almost to the bridge. Oh, yes, the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me.
Dreams.
Whoa, that one's still alive.
No, look closer.
Hell raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably.
Hold.
Come here!
Whoa, what the hell, brother? What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way I'm going.
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the Giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the Giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Well, you're gonna come from the dead rather quickly, don't they?
Behind you! Incoming!
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants, so he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. Come this far, let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late. Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Frozen! What now?
Kill Winterman.
Yep, you got it. Wonder who they mean.
Wasn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish.
We climb.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. Yet another grisly scene.
Vista!
As if on cue.
Watch out! Outside!
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one morning.
Oh no!
Brother!
Father!
Welcome, brother! Moon attack of bits yet!
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator!
Nista!
On your guard, brother. I think we've found our predator.
Orba Esla! Nerdy, nerdy, nerdy! Orba Esla!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Nista!
Find
you!
On your guard, brother. I think we've found our predator.
Nista!
Beat their asses! Let me let him
there! Watch your left!
The raiders, Thorn Odin barging in, and now Stalker's playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it. But now.
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on. We can get in this way.
Why are we here, Atreus?
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realize. Well, the collapsed pillar is new. But the shrine is just on the other side. That should help. Did something give? Over on the right? There we go. Come on.
Things collapsing on a regular basis in these parts.
Fimbulwinter wears down all things, even stone.
Watching?
Well, that's new.
Come on.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting. What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati? The wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse. I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir. Can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No. I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is, but it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. He mentioned black smoke and the bleeding earth. But we could never figure out exactly.
We.
Yeah, Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Black smoke. Bleeding earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the Bleeding Earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it, then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So, what now?
Home.
This way.
Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Looks kind of cracked there. There's a shortcut this way. Under there, you think?
Ah, back to smashing through things for fucking profit. Lovely.
Mimir, what did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Not much. They stepped outside. But he told us about it. I wouldn't worry.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open rung travel to Svartalfarn, I bet there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us to...
Enough. We will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search for good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Kratos! Over here!
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown!
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing.